nice chat with Linda, Mr. Rockstar. How are you doing, my man? What have you been doing? What has been happening?
Nah, man, we've been hanging. Eh?
Yeah.
Reaching in there.
Oh, yeah.
Digging in.
So
digging in where, you know, where the soul actually starts to tremble.
Okay. Yeah. Touching souls.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Musical souls.
What's Zen all about? what's Zen about?
Zen is just the continuing journey to a particular center. So we've had the fortune to play with various talented musicians such as Pascalo Mondwini on drums.
Yeah.
Legendary. You remember Sankumata back in the day?
Yeah.
Quite a journey, man, and you need different tastes, you know. We've got another younger drummer, Smash. You know, who brings in the younger side of Zen, you know. We've got Trio Fuking on bass, who played a pivotal role towards Sankumata and its development back in the day. My man on saxophone. We've got Khunzi Magene on percussion. And we usually just flip it up, depending on what the message is for the day, for the night,
okay,
for the occurrence, for the gathering, for the meet. Your move, man.
Take away the guitar, take away the chords.
Strip it off, take it all away.
You know, take away the rhythm.
What move you make in here, God? There you go, fireman. Yeah, take it all away, huh? What you left?
Who's Linda?
You only know who you are at some point at that particular point in time, I think. So without that, with that in mind, it's like every day. So it's who you are every single day. So I'm feeling very irate today.
So you are, this is you.
You know?
Nice one.
You always, yeah. You know what I mean? Even yeah. When it's never really bad, man. Even
yeah.
When it's pretty, well, supposedly
yeah.
Bad, that's when it's actually pretty cool. Because that's any problem is a solution. That's the other end to it. It's like, how do I get myself out of this goddamn mess here?
How do I get over this?
And then once over, when you look back, you'll be like, yeah.
I think
victorious, we are.
I think
I think somebody's at the door.
Fireman.
Yeah.
Big Clement is having a surprise.
But that would be much of a surprise.
Come on,
yeah.
I can bring red, nice, even.
Yeah.